In this video, we are going to be reviewing Amtrak Empire Builder from Whitefish to Portland. Okay, let's start from the top, Whitefish Montana. Here is the Whitefish and the museum in Montana. That's a unique is an Amtrak. We can see at night, the Libby Montana is an Amtrak. He getting on and off the train. Here are the passenger at Libby station. The Sandpoint Idaho is viewing at camp. The Amtrak laid out and the viewing the Amtrak. Here is the Sandpoint to see the beach. And do you see there's a campground? It takes a long time to ride. The Spokane, Washington is unique is an Amtrak. Also, there's a diesel train with BNSF. This morning, Pasco, Washington is at station. The train is coming to the station. During the day, Visham, Washington is a different track while watching the train go by. But in meantime there a BNSF train beside the Amtrak. Just about Visham, Washington, there a freight car with BNSF. Bingen, Washington, there's a river in Washington. Vancouver, Washington, the Amtrak is going to Oregon. And finally at Portland, the Amtrak is over the bridge. This is the last stop. What did we think of this Amtrak? We were simply wowed at every turn. This train has something for everybody. Whether you want to slow down and relax or enjoy the ride. The coach car were simply amazing and made it a special experience. Florida and California are really in for a treat. Amtrak Empire Builder is a beautiful, Metrolink and sounder. We really can't wait to see ride the train again in the future.